I'm talking to Congressman Tom Suozzi here because they're going to have votes. The Democrats will have to choose if they're going to have to vote to oust Mike Johnson or if they're going to vote to keep him in there. Congressman Suozzi, Democrat of New York, will you vote to keep Mike Johnson in as Speaker?
Yes, I will.
Why is that?
Because it's absurd. He's getting kicked out for doing the right thing, keeping the government open. It has two-thirds support of the Congress, and the idea that he would be kicked out by these jokers is absurd.
Will there be other Democrats who join you, you think?
I hope so.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
So that is an important development that I wanted to bring to you, just, you know, there, Dana. A Democrat here, Tom Suozzi, says that he will vote to keep in Mike Johnson. That's different than what we saw in the fall when Kevin McCarthy became the first speaker ever to be ousted by his own colleagues. All Democrats in that situation, along with eight Republicans, voted to oust McCarthy.